Welcome back, my friends. We're continuing our playthrough of Visage. Now, in order to find... Why is there no lights on in here? Okay, you do that. That's fine. Oh, okay. Well, I can do that. Okay. My bad. Stop turning shit off. Light bright. That is a naked Dolores banging her head against the door. For a little bit. Okay. Pretty sure this is chained off. Yep. Okay, so how do I get back upstairs? Yeah, that's nice. Okay, well, I know this will take me there. Well, closer to where I need to go anyway. I know. Oh, right. I need to go upstairs. Really? I did go there. Pretty sure I had. Okay. Well, we got the key.
Drugs and alcohol. Don't mind him. He's probably out of it anyway.
Everyone who lives here is fucked up anyway. Fuck him. Let's move on. Did you see what the batshit crazy old bitch did yesterday?
Oh, I know. I've seen her.
Oh, shut up, you cancer-breathing microwave. No one wants to hear it from you or your toasted brain.
Hey, watch it with the toasting remarks.
Anyway, I hear she's been walking around the house completely naked. Like a fucking whore.
Are you kidding me? What the hell's wrong with this old hag?
Will you shut up? I'm trying to get some sleep here.
Oh, boo-hoo. Big guy needs to sleep. By the way, you guys have been repeating the same walking around naked semi-joke for months now. I have some real news for you guys.
Oh, yeah? What's that, you twat? You're stuck with me. Don't you remember? I think if you'd had some news, I'd have heard it along with you.
Yeah, right. You're sleeping 16 hours a day. My sources whisper me some great stuff.
Your source is my ass. You're talking about that broom. You can't trust a broom, I tell ya.
Oh, quit your whining, big guy. Let us hear about the news.
I heard. And saddle up. It's big news. I heard that the old woman murdered her husband in cold blood. Not only that, but I heard that she plunged 7 knives in his chest, and that he's sitting dead in his study room. How crazy is that?
Holy fucking shit.
I could have told you.
That's what that smells.
It's exactly right. We could have
told you. Alrighty then. Puppy's empty, how sad. I've seen some pretty crazy shit, to be honest. But what the fuck was that? Dope cow milk. Okay. Yeah, no shit. Oh god. Fuck off, woman. Did I blow a fucking breaker? God, I blew a goddamn breaker. Room. Okay, I need the electrical room. Okay. Jesus fuck.
I knew it. I'll show you, you damned scoundrel, what bread you're worth.
Crowbar. Got it. Oh, nice. I'll take that. Okay. Okay. Now, I can't remember where that mirror is. I'm sure it's upstairs somewhere. Circle. Okay. I need to stand in the light. My door. Got it. Thank you. Looks like the only way to get back to where I was, like, get back upstairs. Damn. I didn't get a chance to run away from her. Yeah, that's fine. Oops. Do I have the... Okay, I do have the crowbar. Okay. I'm working on it, lady. This one. Yeah, that's that weird child thing. This one? Here.
Dolores now has moments of severe psychosis. She loses contact with reality for long periods of time. She hardly remembers me anymore. She's lost her trust in me, and it's becoming harder and harder to administer her treatments. She sometimes forgets where she is, or even the fact that she has to wear clothes. She keeps on scratching her nails or banging her head on doors. She murmurs gibberish sentences and roams aimlessly around the house. The other day, she even accused me of trying to poison her. I'm on the edge. I don't think I can take much more of this. How am I supposed to work, take care of the baby, and deal with her dementia all at the same time?
I know where this one goes. Yeah, it goes into the study. Key. Nope. That. Hmm. Josh could always go there. Interesting. Okay. The fuck, woman. What the hell is it? I can't remember where that stupid mirror is. That one leads to the basement. That one goes down. I need one that goes up. Basement? Did I miss it? Let's go find out, I guess. Back in the basement. Oh, not that one. Ah, there it is. Thank you. most people pick that up, I guess. There we go. Stop that for now. Okay, that's fine. That's good. I don't even see that. Not that I can do anything with it, but okay. What am I supposed to do with this? A weeping angel, giant one at that. keep following the compass. Down. Back in the house, yep. Another toy, at least. I noticed how she turned it off after already. On it, lady. Doesn't help that you're trying to kill me. Still missing some pieces. Say at least two. Okay. We're going to end it there. No, no laughing. She's over there again. Hi. That is pretty chilling, I have to admit. Oof. Yeah, let's go stand in sunlight. That'll help. Okay, I'm gonna leave it there. Hopefully you're enjoying. Slowly getting stuff done. So until next time, my friends, thank you for watching.